Oh, I'm tired of this. I have to sit up. My eyes, I cannot read that. Yes, start new flights. Yes, do that. That's really annoying program. No, I'm not going to start new flights. Not here. Main menu. Yes. Yes, it's only tiny. That's a Seattle something. But yes, that's 30,000 airports. Yes, Seattle Tacoma. Yes, I think that's the one. I'm not sure. Yes, but I'm not going to use this X-Plane program, but I remember some years ago while trying the same demo, I had a lot of problems, I think. So that would be Microsoft Flight Simulator I'm using, or Prepare 3D. This Prepare 3D, I'm not going to use the X-Plane. Yes, you can see why, because you are not clicking around, you're never going to fly, because you can see that now it's loading and you wait and you wait and probably nothing happened. Yes, you cannot wait 20 minutes to load. Yes, something wrong with this program. No, I will use the Microsoft Flight here. Yes, let's try here. Let's just try to fly around. Yes, I think the B is the parking brake and the F1 is throttle. And the mouse controls some weird way. Yes, I never try to fly with this mouse. Yes. Release, parking brake, throttle. And click. Yes, but that's very small movement of the mouse. Just give it more throttle. Oh, you're stalling. Yes, now the plane is crashing. Let's continue. Yes, this is why I'm not using the X-Plane. Yes. Main menu. Yes, let's try to get up a little bit higher. More throttle. But my view is not so, maybe as the F4. Shift F4. Yes. No. Come on, back. Okay, then I right click. Oh no, don't do that. Yes, same again. New flights. B, full throttle. No, I press the C key. To press wrong. B, throttle. Control F 9. Try again. That's because I have to do it opposite. Yes, when I like to get up, I have to put my mouse down. And if I like to fly to the left, I have to mouse. I do have to do it opposite. This is why it's very weird. And the mouse is super sensitive. Yes, but let's try to stay in there. That's because, yes, I have to look at the instruments. I have to forget about to look, only look the instruments. Of course, I cannot see anything from the outside view. That's the problem. I have no horizons. Yes, I use the gyro. I know the instrument, of course. Yes, but now I can see the horizon a little bit. Yes, now I lost my control. is super annoying. This parking brake's off, full throttle. No, you think you could fly from the outside view. No, that's not working. No, that's a very strange program. You cannot really change location. But of course, I can fly this one, I can do that. Yes, let's just look the instruments. Let's get up a little bit high. Because we have this mountain. I think that's a famous mountain. I think we can go there. But that's very high, we need to get up high. But I cannot really look out the window. But that would be more easy to fly with my keyboards. That's my view, this is why I'm clicking. Come on. Yes, let's try to get back in control. Come on. Oh, super annoying program. Yes, that's my gyro is spinning around. Stop, do that. Yes, you can see my gyro have turned around. It's not working. Yes. don't think we can fly from the outside view. That would be more easy, of course. Then I can... oh, we have the flaps. We have the flaps is on. I don't know how to take it off. I can zoom in and out a little bit. This control 4. Yes, but you cannot no, stop. You cannot fly from outside. That would be the most easy. Because then you have the wings. You can level the airplane with the wings. Have time out. I have to uninstall this.
Yes.
Sorry. I have to uninstall this. Yes, it will not let me exit. Let me add my credit cards. I'm not going to do that. Yes, I have to reboot my whole computer. And I have to uninstall this. That costs $60. I'm not going to buy this program. There's something wrong with this flight simulator. It's not working well. I have to reboot my whole computer. I have to reboot. Oh, yes, that was X-Plane 11 demo. I'm not going to buy X-Plane. There's something wrong with this program. And the video is splitting. Thanks for watching. It's 11:30. Yes, cut.